Well, a 49-year-old construction worker is in serious condition after falling at a construction site in Center City. Emergency responders were called to the 300 block of South Broad Street just after 11 this morning. Police say the man was taken to Jefferson University Hospital with head and back injuries.